Thank you. Now some of you are over your toes. That's going to damage your knee. So just move your foot forward a little bit. You always should be able to see your big toe. Okay? Okay, back. Fall into what you usually do now. Use that adductor. Pull those bungee cords between your shoulder blades together. Yeah. And then the front leg adductor. Let this relax. Stretch that bungee cord between the shoulder blades. Right? This is a different way of doing 20 feet down. Inhale. Use the back leg. Exhale. Pull with the front leg. Don't push off at any time. I've got hunting, so my hands are offset. Okay? Don't be straight. In natural deposition. Inhale. Exhale. Use your shoulder blades. Inhale. Movement is initiated with the shoulder blades. Exhale. Movement is initiated with pectoral muscles. Inhale. Exhale. Neutral dead cockroach position. Your toes are towards your face, heels are up. This is contracted, this is extended, right? Now what I'm gonna activate first is I pull my shoulder blades off the ground, all right? Now this is the trick. You pull your tailbone up while your shoulder blades are up, and then you let it down. And then we're gonna do that 8 times and it's really gonna suck, let me tell you. So let's try it, okay?
Okay.
So dead cockroach first. Pull those heels. If you can't get your legs straight, let your legs go down away from you a little bit, but try to pull your toes toward your face. Now with your hands at your sides, just roll your shoulder blades up off the ground. Okay, now lift your tailbone without losing your shoulder blade, and then let it down. You got room with your knees, let your knees go side to side a little bit. Stretch your obliques, stretch your inner thighs, because they're probably working a little bit from that last thing. Okay. Good. All right. Everybody good? Any more? Dead cockroach. Arms by your sides. Now, lift your tailbone up. Your head's still down, right? So keep your tailbone right there. Now, curl your shoulder blades and head up. And down.
My understanding.